What if we are here for a reason? What if we are a part of something truly divine? Imagine 91 billion light years traveled.
Your father has accomplished something extraordinary. Also dangerous. He's trapped by a darkness that's actively spreading throughout the universe. And the only one who can stop it is you. Be a warrior.
I'll try.
You're going to be tested every step of the way. Trust nothing. Faster than light is the darkness.